So James, Tony, Shannon Briggs, and you will be a big fight. If he's watching, what do you tell him?
Let's go, Chump! Let's go, Chump!
Let's go, Champ, no?
No, Chump, Chump. He's a chump, man. You gotta pretend, man, you gotta fake this way. I'm proud of him, though. But you know what? You're a chump.
Why is he a chump?
You're a chump. You're a chump.
Would you knock him out if you fight him?
Chump. Sleep down. Lights out, baby. All day.
He just won his last fight, right?
Who?
Shannon Briggs. In England.
Who do you fight, bro? Come on, man. Everybody, besides Anthony and Joshua, ain't nothing much over in Europe, in England.
Tyson Fury?
Ain't much, like I said, ain't nothing much over there.
What about David Haye? You and David Haye, good fight?
Once again, he ain't paid the electric bill. Lights gotta go out.
If Tyson Fury fights David Haye, who wins?
David Haye.
David Haye beats him?
You know, I like David Haye. He's a good fighter. Remember that? But my thing is, he brings his time. He comes to fight. I like some of these heavyweights of today. Anthony Joshua, a very strong young fighter, and he brings it. But other than that, besides the two in England, that's it.
You have two fights left, James. Yeah. Do you want to fight this year or next year?
I'll probably win this year and win next year.
You and Roy Jones Jr., would that ever happen? A rematch?
We're partners right now in the promoting game, so I don't see it happen unless he changes his mind. But I would love to get my revenge because I am the only one. He never get a rematch, too. So, excuse me. But I would love for that to happen.
Is there anyone you want to fight?
You know me, I fight everybody.
Anybody.
So, you
know, anyone who steps up to fight you, you'll fight him.
Yeah, I am.
So if Klitschko beats Fury and calls you finally to fight him, because I know you sparred him, I know you dropped him, right? Mm-hmm. Twice. What happens in a fight?
Why do you think it would ever happen? They sparred him. This happened in 1996.
20 years ago.
So he won't.
Is there anybody else in the United States from the heavyweights that you like, that you think could take over?
In the United States? That's a tough question because I haven't seen much out there lately. So I can't even tell you.
You and Wilder. Good fight?
Come on, man. Do you remember what I did to Joff? It'd be easier than that. Well, you know, boy, like I said, I'm not seeing Dalton, man.
No, he's a champion. 35 knockouts in 36 fights.
He's
so.
A world champion. He's a heavyweight champion of the world. And he's doing big things.
He is. And, you know, we'll see where it goes. I want to see him and Joshua, him and Tyson Fury.
If him and Joshua would fight, that would be a fight for ages. If he fights, you know, he should even fight Tyson Fury because he's in jail for that.
You go to jail for fighting Tyson Fury?
Yeah, murder.
That's it?
Murder. Mismatch.
So what's the secret of Tyson Fury's popularity? His antics out of the ring? Just being a clown?
Being an asshole. That's it.
And people like that?
I guess. But when I do it, they're like, oh, huh, I'm scared. Oh, Jesus, you ain't kill us. It's double standard, you know what I'm saying?
It always is. Look, but he got dropped by a cruiserweight.
Of course.
A little cruiserweight.
Of course.
In the second round, barely stood up.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so James, message to your fans if they're watching.
Hey, all my fans, I love you. Please stay tuned. Be on the lookout for JTP Promotions. James Tone Promotions, that is. We're going to see you near you real soon. And we'll be in everything, I promise you. JTP all day with James Lifestyle Tone and Dwayne on it. I love you. Peace out.
Make sure to follow him on Twitter and Instagram, James Tony, the one and only, facenewsreport.com, and Melissa Pack reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. facenewsreport.com, I'm Melissa Pack reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @SecPack. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sec Back.